have Miss Lola trying to get the camera. Daisy is, she's with the vets. She's done. They just never brought her back. She was just getting her ear stuff. So we have Lola, and she's on the ground right now, but I'm gonna about to raise the TV up. Bring this up. But she does have, it did feel like she had some mats, but it's not too bad. But she's getting clipped down anyway. We're gonna do, last time we did a 3 3/4 on her, and the year before that, we did a 5/8. So we shall see what Blade I decide to do. I might do a 3/4 or a 5/8. But I'm gonna blow her out, just kind of fluff her out just a little bit.
Chili seasoning, Lowry seasoning salt.
You love that stuff.
I do love Lowry's, but
you put that shit on everything.
I do. It's so versatile.
It really is. It's really good.
I either do celery for the flavor or celery flakes if you don't want the vegetable in.
No, I love vegetables. Normally, when I make chili, I can't put the beans in it because Eric can't.
I mean,
he could have beans, it just, he wouldn't be able to digest it properly.
I put Bush's beans in it, pinto and red kidney, that has some of the chili sauce in it.
Oh god, it's so good. It's so good.
Okay, I'll bring you some more. Like a whole bowl.
Oh yeah. Oh.
Ha ha ha. See, I make huge pots of stuff. That way it lasts for several days, and then we just eat on it for days on end.
Hey, that's smart. You get more for your buck, too.
Yeah. So, and then when my chili gets low, we'll probably get hot dogs and have chili cheese dogs. Or I will add cheese and milk to it.
Oh God,
and then I'll put noodles in it, and I'll make my own chili mac, and I'll make like two or three meals, like make it last for two or three meals more.
So yummy.
Yeah,
I'm gonna tell Shannon what I reckon next year.
He says I'm the reason he's fat.
I can see that, but he's not fat.
It feels like he is because he can see rib bones when I met him. And now he has a dad bod with a little bit of a beer belly.
Well, I just think that's an age. Our metabolism will slow down.
Yeah. But he says I'm the reason that he's fat.
Yeah, I'd be fatter.
Like, especially when I do, like, fried chicken or something. Because Lily said if I make fried chicken like a black person.
Oh my God, you need to bring me some then.
Okay. I dredge it in like the egg wash. But I don't use breadcrumbs or anything like that. I use seasoned flour.
Yeah.
So I use my seasoned flour, then I put it back in my egg wash, then I season flour again, then back in my egg wash, then season flour again. Makes it extra crispy.
Yeah, that's how you get that really good total. Okay, I see, yeah, I see why she says that.
but when I make like my deep fried steak.
It really quick back for baby girl.
My hamburger steak. I always do like a mashed potato and gravy or a rice and gravy, and I use the grease that's left over from frying the meat to make my gravy.
Good flavors.
Good flavors, yep.
Flavors. For the flavor.
It's not healthy, but
look, we're not going for healthy. We're going for flavors.
When I make my vegetables by themselves, I like to put bacon grease and...
Oh yeah, I save all my bacon grease.
Yeah.
And put it in containers. How are you stuffing in so much stuff?
I'm just stuffing, okay?
Yeah.
My great-grandma taught me how to cook.
I'm glad she did.
Her mammy taught her how to cook. Yeah, she had a mammy.
Hey. I want a mammy. You should cook like that.
When I do my pot roast, I put a whole stick of butter on top of my pot roast.
Oh, this is nasty. It's getting harder.
I season my meat and then I brown it before I put it.
You do season your meat.
I brown it before I put my water in my roaster.
Yeah.
To lock all the juices in. But I put a whole stick of butter on top of it. And it makes the meat more tender.
Paula Deen would be proud.
Paula Deen would be proud.
But she can't have all that butter no more.
No.
She got the fetus. That chili she made, y'all, was the bomb. I ended up going with a 3-3-4 just because this side was really tight. She just has that kind of, she's a Labradoodle, but she's kind of got like that, the top part is more, it's not really wiry, but it's not like completely like soft. But it is a thicker coat.
than your usual Labrador. She definitely has more of the poodle hair. Well, this is the jam right here. Bow.
I like the way you move. I like the way you move.
So, I don't know if this mask hurts. I don't think it does. She does have really pretty colors. I really like it. It's just like, she's got this brown here with parts of white that come through, and it's just, I really like it. It's pretty.
Y'all can't see half of it. Oh, because she's over there. Okay. So I was like,
wait, what? So I was gonna, I was thinking about doing the 5/8, but then I felt that side of her where she's been laying. And that's why I ended up going with the 3 3/4, because it's a little bit shorter and it'll last her a little bit longer. She tends to, I think her last haircut that she had, I think it was in July. And she got a mini, which is just like a face, feet, and Sani. She got that in September. She didn't really have that much hair for that. And here we are in December. We're going to put down for Santa. We got to look our, we got to look our Sunday best for Santa's boys. I'm being rough with the clippers, but I'm not. Just trust me, if I was being rough with the clippers, she would let me know.
I will do this other side.
Look at this blade on. You are really tight with your girlfriend.
Thank you.
say her hair's kind of cotton.
Are we playing a game?
Gotta be faster than that.
I felt like that. You ever see that Geico commercial where the old man comes out with the dollar bill on the fish pole? And this little lady, she's trying to grab the dollar for her Geico insurance? That's what I felt like.
Gotta be faster than that.
I love that commercial. It's so passionate for this day. I'm really going in back here. I know, baby. I'm sorry, I'm all up in your personal business.
Thank you.
clearly have to be small strokes to get this nut out. But I'm getting it.
Thank you.
for the one that's
tip.
She just doesn't like it as short as you would normally do a poodle. But depending on the color and the sensitivity of the skin, you go anywhere from a 10 to a 40.
She doesn't have any top teeth. I constantly have to pull the hair out of her mouth. It just licks it right back at her mouth. Do her pads and her privates, her patties and her privates. No, Alexa, I didn't want you to talk. town of Mound down here. For her top knot, I'm just gonna like lightly trim it because she doesn't really have that much of a top knot.
Going from the corner of the eye.
see the base of it here. So I'm giving her a regular little top knot. She's gonna blend this a little bit.
Get this percolating.
Hair is kind of dense, so she can't really necessarily have any top knot that's greater than what she has, so it's going to just go flat with the pinky.
Other reason why I leave kind of low. Nails.
Stop.
Ted Mosby Day.
Happy Ted Mosby Day, everybody.
I
get. Sorry, Melissa, try not to like it.
No, I like everything.
Uh-oh.
I might like this one.
Oh no!
Expecting that.
does go good together. It does go good together, but it's weird. I was not expecting it. What are you using? Is that translucent or something? Yes, it is. Good one with the Huskies.
Supremacy.
just find that funny.
I find it really funny, but I'm not surprised because Kaiser Plum.
Well, they just follow the masses of what the media tells them.
Yep.
Left or right, it doesn't matter. Believe what you want. But do your own research.
Pretty much. But there's so many gullible people in this world that businesses make their money.
Yeah. People are stupid. There's a school right now that's going in a lawsuit because they all put a litter box in the bathroom because a child at the high school identifies as a cat.
Come on. See, they just keep taking this shit too far. They're just ruining it for everybody.
So, she'll only go to the bathroom in a litter box, and the school will not provide the litter box.
Yeah, I wouldn't either. That's disgusting. You're not a cat, you're a human. I'm telling you, social media has robbed a lot of these kids' brains.
It really has.
My kids included.
Look, me and Kayla were talking about it earlier. She said, what's wrong with people? I said, well, what's wrong with people? You have my generation. My generation is the generation that we don't give a fuck.
No.
You do you, whatever. Just leave me out of it.
Right.
Then we have the 2000s and everyone's so worried about offending everybody and hurting someone's feelings.
But it's like at that point you're not allowed to have an opinion because you're going to upset somebody.
Right.
And what's the point of having an opinion? You don't like it, well then you need to learn how to not like other people's opinions.
So, Tom McDonald, he's a self-distributing white rapper. Okay?
Yeah.
He's got more listeners than some of these people that are signed. But he will never sign with a label because he's not going to have his label changed, to what it was meant to be. But in one of his songs, he says, having opinion doesn't mean that you're right.
Yeah.
And he goes on to say, people are so offended, they will complain. It's like you're driving the car but never touch the brakes.
Yeah, what was it? Velveeta mac and cheese is getting sued because it takes longer than 3 minutes and 30 seconds to prepare the meal.
Yeah.
Like, really? That's what we're doing these days.
Said that people will complain if you get, if your plane crashes, they'll blame the road conditions. Like, it's so off base, but it fucking makes sense. Hang on.